All right, Nectar, this is what I think about your damn shades. As you see, this came straight to me. It took me probably about a month and a half to get these things. And then once again, they sent the wrong damn ones. These things right here are probably about the shittiest, cheapest shades you can buy. Now, if you were to buy these shades, they're like 44 or something. Look, nice little pretty bag there. Look at these. These are some cheap ass $2 Chinese made shades. Okay. Let's see what kind these are. Celtic. Yep. Didn't order those. Now, since I've had so much damn problems with these, okay, I'll show you what the hell I'm gonna do with these pieces of shit Chinese things. See, look, alcohol. Look. Look at that. Nope. Look at that. If these were actually worth anything, do you think I would actually do this? Shitty ass shades. Nectar should not even be in business because they are shit. Oh, look.
Are you gonna send that to the V4 or something? Like,